50 years is a long way.
We have a grand Golden Jubilee celebration.
It's a milestone. This is something which we wanted to celebrate, and I'm happy that I, Rohan, but I'm here as the chairman of the group.
This celebration is great because we have got more than 3,000 of our past students coming and meeting us today.
I've been here for the last 32 years. I feel proud, I feel wonderful to be a part of this fantastic family. If I have grown anyway, it is year, year and year. And that's CA. Thank you, CA.
CA Rock!
I think what I am today is because of Children's Academy and my coach and my teachers.
10 rupees idli, one plate and chutney again and again.
Wow!
As a school, it is a landmark year for the school because we have had thousands of students passing from these portals. And it is so great that our students are well settled everywhere in the world. And many of them have come back from Singapore, from UK, from different parts of the country to meet and greet the teachers. So they are the greatest ambassadors of Children's Academy.
Children's Academy completed Golden Jubilee. Can we imagine? Can't think of. It seems like yesterday.
We three teachers, myself, Mr. Hegde, Mr. Ahmad, we sow the seed of progress for this school.
Well, Children's Academy is different from other schools because we believe in holistic education, and not only believe, we have ensured that it happens here. Who have been a part of our history, our students, our ex-students, our teachers, our ex-teachers. We want everyone involved in this program that we have been conducting in the last 3 days.
Peace, great.